Hello out there. Welcome to another Male Harmonic Monday Motivation. I am Dominic Maman and I'm here to encourage you to never give up. Never give up on yourself. Never give up on God. Joseph in the Bible was a young man who had dreams, but his brothers resented him and sold him into slavery. Despite that, Joseph chose never to give up. He refused to give up, and God favored him at the side of his master, and the master made him the head over his entire household. Years later, we saw that Joseph was taken into prison over a crime he never committed. Still, Joseph chose not to give up, and God still favored him at the side of Pharaoh, and Pharaoh made him the highest officer in the land. Years later, famine struck the land, and so that God made use of Joseph not only to save his family, but save the entire land of Israel. At one point of time, we must have gone through setbacks. We must have lost a significant thing in our life. It might be the loss of a job, relationship, friends, loved ones, or something very important to us. I am here to encourage you with the words of Jesus Christ in the book of Matthew, chapter 5, verse 4, which says, "Blessed and enviably happy are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted." I used to see this was to be meaningless, and I wonder, but God helped me to understand that our times of pain is a perfect time for us to receive comfort. It's a perfect time to receive greater opportunities. What have people said to you? They say your past is who you are, that disease is who you are, that thing you're suffering with is who you are. I'm here to tell you that that is not who you are. That disease is not who you are. That past is not who you are. The sickness is not who you are. The abortion is not who you are. That lack of job is not who you are. That stagnation is not who you are. Choose not to stay under the bus. Rather, be part of the moving bus so that you can help others too. Romans chapter 8 verse 28 says, "God causes everything to work together for the good of those who love God and are called according to his purpose for them." When we refuse to give up, the greatest situation of our life can actually turn out to be one of the greatest blessings. When you're hurting, I encourage you to go to God, pray with God, pray to God, talk with him, walk with him, praise him even when you don't feel us, and believe you me, he will turn around your situation for good. Psalms chapter 34 verse 18 says, "The Lord is close to those who are of a broken heart. He sees every hurt, every trial, and every disappointment. And if we let him, he will take the bad thing that happened and work it out for our good." Friend, I encourage you to never ever give up on God. He's the only one who can take your pain and turn it into something greater. Remember, you are not just a conqueror, but more than a conqueror. God bless you.